Ordering custom products for yourself, gifts for friends or loved ones, or even company swag from Printful is a breeze. In this video, we'll show you exactly how to do it. Plus, you can order just one item or 100. There are no minimums. Let's start by browsing Printful's product catalog. To get there, just click on Explore Products on the Printful website. If you're already signed up to Printful, you can also access the catalog from your dashboard, right here. With over 300 products to choose from, Printful's catalog has something for everyone. You can find everything from t-shirts and leggings to mugs, hats, stickers, tote bags, posters, and so much more. In this example, we'll be customizing a t-shirt. I'm going to select the unisex staple t-shirt to show you how it's done. On this page, you'll need to select your customization technique. For this t-shirt, you can choose between DTG or direct-to-garment printing and embroidery. Other Printful products offer even more options like direct-to-film printing or sublimation. If you want to learn more about the differences between these customization techniques, check out our other YouTube videos. I'll leave a link in the description below. For this tutorial, we'll use DTG printing. I'm also going to select navy blue as the color and the size large. Now onto the fun part, let's customize our shirt. All right, we're in Printful's Design Maker. Here you can bring your design vision to life. On this side of the page, you can upload your own custom designs by clicking Upload right here. Apart from uploading your own designs, you can add text, play around with clip art, or use one of Printful's handy quick designs. Designing in the Design Maker is super easy. You can move, resize, and reposition your design elements all over the print area. For this example, I'm going to upload a custom design I created earlier by clicking Upload. Keep an eye on the print quality information here. If the file you upload is too small, you'll get a warning to use a larger image for the best results. Aim for design files that are at least 300 dpi and save this PNGs for designs with transparent backgrounds or JPEGs for photos and images without transparency. This will ensure your design looks crisp and vibrant on your product. Nobody wants a blurry design, right? Once you're happy with your design, click Add to Cart. You can then navigate through the product catalog to create more products. Once you've added all the desired products and quantities to your cart, click Continue to checkout. On this page, double-check that your product quantities, colors, and sizes are all correct. If you want to add an additional product to the same order, click Add Another Product. Once you've reviewed your order, click Continue to Shipping. Now it's time to enter your shipping details, full name, address, and email address. Then click Calculate Shipping to see the available shipping options. Printful will automatically ship your order from the production facility closest to your address. Choose your preferred method and click Continue to review and pay. Next, enter your payment details. You can add your billing address or select same as shipping address. If you have a coupon code, add it here. To complete your order, click Pay Securely Now. And that's it. You've placed your manual order on Printful. Your custom product will be processed, fulfilled, and shipped from one of Printful's locations before it's delivered to your address. For those of you ordering larger quantities, Printful offers a specialized service for bulk orders. Check out the link in the description to learn more. Printful offers hundreds of products you can customize, like phone cases, all-over print tote bags, sweatshirts, and all-over print flags. Be sure to check out our catalog for even more products and customization options, and start designing. Thanks for watching.